Creating your custom apps in Claris FileMaker Pro just got a whole lot faster. Why? Because of our new pre-built add-ons. Beginning with FileMaker Pro 19.1, add-ons provide a simple way to add rich functionality to your apps. With drag and drop ease, these new add-ons allow you to enhance your FileMaker apps by putting in photo galleries, calendars, Kanban boards, barcode generators, and much, much more. Plus, you can customize your add-ons and make them your own once you add them to your app. It's so easy to drop an add-on into your app. Here's how you do it using the calendar add-on. Simply open your app and switch to layout mode. Make sure the left side pane is showing and click on the Add-ons tab. Click on the plus button in the lower left-hand corner to see a list of available add-ons to install. Then, select the add-on you want and click Choose. It will appear in the left side pane. Now at this point, simply drag and drop the calendar add-on to the desired location on your layout. Now behind the scenes, FileMaker Pro inserts additional tables, layouts, and scripts to your app to support your add-on. And when you switch back to browse mode, you have a fully functional calendar in your app without writing a single line of code. Like most add-ons, the calendar is fully interactive, allowing for the creation of events and different views. Now that you know how to get started, here are some other helpful tips to maximize your experience. First, add-ons are customizable to meet your business needs. To customize, simply click the gear icon associated with an add-on. This allows you to access a configuration screen and, for example, change the fields where your data is stored. Now the good thing is an add-on can be used as is, so you may not need to customize them if you don't want to. Secondly, if you change your mind and find that an add-on is not for you, don't worry. You can uninstall it just as quickly as you installed it. Back in layout mode, right-click on the add-on you want to uninstall and select Uninstall Add-on. Not only does this remove the add-on from all layouts in your FileMaker app, but it also removes all the tables, fields, and data used by that add-on. Next, what if you're feeling creative and want to start building your own add-ons to use with FileMaker Pro? Well, we got you covered there too. Leverage all the power of the platform, including native FileMaker code, integrations, and JavaScript to package features into add-ons. Then, you can reuse your add-ons to deliver high-quality apps more efficiently. Claris FileMaker 19.1 comes with these pre-built add-ons, or you can explore Claris Marketplace to find more best-in-class add-ons created by expert partners. Thanks for going through a quick tour of add-ons. Now you can quickly add functionality to your custom apps without the need for advanced coding skills. Start today. Create your robust apps faster than ever in FileMaker Pro.